Synonymizer Ukrainian language stage of creation features of database update software implementation by Hanna Sytar, Oleh Vietrov and Vladyslava Diachenko, Vasyl Stus, Donetsk National University. Introduction. The urgent task today is to create synonymizers, computer programs that replace words of constructions with synonyms in the text and are typically used when writing text by author as well as the writing. Such programs can be also used as reference system for everyone who are learning central language or want to improve their knowledge. The purpose of the study is to create synonymizer based on the Ukrainian language. Practical significance of the study lies in the possibility of further development in this direction, the use to improve the software converting Ukrainian text to give them uniquenesses, in particular when filling sites with content and study richnesses of Ukrainian and native speakers. When creating a computer program, we proceed from a broad approach for qualification of synonyms. Complete identity of content of languages unites a rather rare phenomenon. Not all words can be replaced automatically without reservation, taking into account that content style or descriptions, etc. So it's necessary to provide the user with the ability to view relevant notes, remarks, independently choose the proceed list. Methods of the analysis, synthesis, descriptive method, component analysis, distributive analysis were used to create the synonymizer. The program was developed using the Python 3X programming language, Trinken CCV, was used to the test version of the application. In further work, it will be planned to use that open source available database management system MySQL, so a relation database model was created. Results and discussion. The stages of creating a synonymizer. The process of creating a synonymizer as a computer program is a rather complex process that includes several stages. First one is analysis of available synonymizer program in other languages. Second one, problem statement. Third one is compiling the register of synonyms in Ukrainian language on the basis of authoritative lexicographic works. Fourth is database design. Fifth, test filling of the database. Sixth, software implementation using Python. Construction the visual interface and testing shows that before creating our own computer program, we analyzed the synonymizer program available on the internet. The majority of available programs are based on English and Russian. Here you can see combining all language units present in a three authoritative dictionaries. Despite some difference in approaches to macro and micro structure of the dictionary, such combination makes it possible to obtain the Faerial complement register of
the
synonyms
structure
of the
database
language.
Synonyms of the Ukrainian language. After several attempts to build a database, we settled on the database structure that includes five interconnected Excel spreadsheets. Here you can see
software implementation of synonymizer and construction of the visual interface. Example of program operation, manual selection of synonyms of the word. An example of incorrect operation of the program, the synonym for the word коса taken into account.
Here is another example.
In the sentence, ти висока струнка, в тебе руса коса, the lexem коса can be replaced by волосся, automatically based on compatibility with the word руса. However, such replacement is not possible in the example. Довга дівоча коса була символом краси, естетики, дівоцтва та незайманості. Because of the symbolic cloth of the girl's braid, not hair at all. Perhaps in that case, the formal criticization of prohibiting symbol substitution in the preferences the word
Such cases convinced
us that the fundamental possibility for manual selection of symbols by user from the list were proposed and causes the changes in the task building the synonymizer with mixed mode to a program with the manual mode for word substitutions. At the same time, we consider implementations of the choice for synonyms on the material is a replicative text corpus to evolve statistical analysis data to the promising. Besides, synonyms can be suggested for frequent placement in combination with neighboring words. Collocation analysis. Conclusions and the prospects. Thus, we have developed on the experimental local version of the synonymizer based on the Ukrainian language. This version of the program provides the possibility for user to choose synonyms from the list offered by the database and take into account of database exceptions, restriction of synonyms replacement. The question of taking into account that immediate environment of the language you need choose to appropriate synonyms needs further elaboration. The performed testing automatically obtained word substitution in the text in the Ukrainian language justified to be incompetences of the available knowledge about synonyms and influence CC of the information provided in the dictionaries of synonyms for the correct transformation of the text fragments and requires the resolution of statistical method association measurements. For the correct prospects for further research, I involve synonyms paraphrased at the sentence level. First of all, we mean to the following cases of transformation to the basic sentence. Sentence transformation, opposition active-passive states. Sentence conversation, changing the direction of the relationship between the participants of the situation. And synonyms transformation of the different types. However, the program implementation for the interchange for such cases involves not only the formation of the appropriate database, in particular active-passive verbs, pairs of word conversatives, but also the formulation of clear grammatical rules and relevant transformations determine the sequences of the application and possible limitation of the exceptions. Thank you for your attention.